Good morning, guys, and we're just about to go outside and do some stuff for the pig.
They're really thirsty. It's a good thing because they must have been really, really comfortable inside of their bed, because again, it's 9 a.m. and they were just completely knocked out. We woke them up.
When I was guarding the gate, then I kind of bumped into it.
Oh, and he is doing poop. So they literally,
hold on, baby, wait.
Starting their morning off the right way, I'm guessing.
Let me grab your bowl. That way I'll just pull them up over there.
So this is just what he's doing for their water. They're really thirsty.
My dad going to trampoline.
Go ahead, babe. All right, guys, so I'm gonna just give you a little closer view of what it's looking like in here for them.
It's nice and dry in there. We had a lot of rain last night.
So yeah, that's good. It poured down rain last night.
The hay will keep them dry. Hay is not as good as straw, but they'll be able to just munch on it. But we'll just continue to give them hay so they can just eat, you know, eat as needed. But they're just tired.
Yeah, they literally came out, used the bathroom, drank some water, and went back to bed. So I think we're just gonna let these guys get the rest that they need, and then we'll probably head back out later, and probably just hang with them, get to know them a little bit more, but for right now, I feel like the vibes they're getting us is to let them sleep.
Yeah, this thing is big and this one is tiny.
The big one is moving.
Yep.
Can we touch the big one?
Good.
Alright, guys, so we are actually on the road. We're headed to our local feed store. We just got to get a few things. We got to get some more buckets just to put the Kuni Kuni's food in, and the alfalfa in it as well. We're also just basically going because we kind of want to start looking into making our own feed. So we just want to check out what they have going on there. We've actually been wanting to go here for a while. It's actually not far from our house, so.
And Ava's with her grandparents. We got Gia with us.
Yeah.
G.
It's just G today.
Say hi. She don't want to say hi.
She doesn't want to say hi, but Ava just left. We have Brooklyn at home. She is doing so well, you guys. We've only had her for, 3 days?
Yeah, 3 days.
We only had her for 3 days and she is halfway potty trained already, as far as going on the pad. We do want to have her go outside, but she hasn't gotten her first shots yet, so we're just working on pad training. Haven't gotten to be vlogging in front of people yet, and sometimes I just get the feeling like I just don't want to go in there and feel like I'm, like, you know.
Invading their space.
Yeah, invading their space. You know,
and then like older people not really they don't like cameras. Like I don't even like cameras really. So I still don't like cameras, but we're doing this. So yeah, we just don't wanna put a camera in somebody's face.
So it's looking like, I thought it was gonna look different. It's kinda not what I was expecting, so we'll see. No, I know, I was just expecting her for it to look different. Alright. So we're gonna go in now, guys, and we'll get back to you when we have all the things that we got.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
All right, guys, so we're back 2 minutes later. It was exactly what I said, not what we were expecting. It was like a little uncomfortable and weird in there.
And they didn't even have anything.
Yeah, they had, it was, I don't even know how to explain what it was in there. It was kind of like a thrift store, which nothing's wrong with thrift stores. I love thrift stores, but it was just not, I don't know what I was, there was really nothing in there. So, yeah, we're just going to move on from that. We're going to end up just going to Tractor Supply and seeing what they have.
We bought Brooklyn a little toy. Here, Brooke.
You go pay, mommy.
Brooke.
Here we go. Little teething toy for her. Well, guess she likes it. Okay.
And then.
Mommy, try my dad.
Yeah, throw that in there. Which one do you want to put in there? Put the black
then
one.
Then we just got more of these.
Yep. All right, now let's close it.
And yeah, so we'll probably end up going to the other Tractor Supply sometime this week to see, because they said that the other buckets that we have outside, we couldn't find lids for them, and they said that they sent them to them with no lids, so they didn't have any.
Oh, this one has wheels too.
Yeah. So this, we're gonna let the girls out for a little bit. Actually, I'm gonna take you guys with me to see if we get any eggs really quick while he tends to the hens. See? And earlier, like I said, this morning I picked up 4, so we got a total of 6. And wow, these are some big eggs.
Oh wow, yeah.
And some nice looking ones. So, they're definitely picking back up, because every day we're getting at least 5 to 6, so that's good. I really think it's, of course it's the good weather, but we really feed them some good stuff. Right now they're chewing on the cracked corn and seeds. They love this, and I really think that does play a big part in their egg production. So that's it, and we're back. Hi, Elizabeth. Hi, Elizabeth.
Sorry, mommy.
Yeah, hold on, daddy's gonna feed them.
All right, so G, pour a little bit in there. Yep.
Good job, and pour the rest over here. Good girl.
She fell, she's saying sorry. Good job.
Good job, G.
All right, all done.
Good girl.
Close the lid. Close the lid, now we're gonna feed them. Close this now. Close it. And put the, close that. Push it down. Push it. Push it. Push it in.
Well, help mommy. Good job.
All right, here. Now we gotta give this to them.
We're gonna give that to Carter. They look, all
right.
Look.
All right, here, hold this one. All right, help me. You got it? Come on. Come this way.
You all right, babe?
All right, that's for, this one is for Carter. Which one has more? Yeah, this one is for
Elizabeth.
Can I fit? Come on, are you going to fit?
Better? I love him, though.
Yeah, he's cute.
This is my boy.
And there goes you.
I'll give them 2 scoops.
Yeah.
Give me here. Here, put it in.
Gia likes to make sure she participates on everything here. She likes to be like really hands-on. So.
See, this is the containers that we like to get. If you have any outdoor animals or anything, this is the best.
Yeah, they're really good.
Are we lost?
No, we're not lost. She said, "Are we lost?"
All right, guys, so I hope you've enjoyed everything so far, and we're gonna try to bring, you know, more animals over here as time goes, and we have big plans. So it's not cheap to get all this done. It's very expensive, especially these pigs are pretty pricey. So I hope you've enjoyed everything so far. Just stay tuned for more. Thank you.
Thanks.